my family's shit. But it's bigger than me, and it's bigger than you 2 days in jail. This is a war. It's our war. And if you don't know by now that it's your war, take your big ass back to your shed and your smoked meat. No hard feelings, brother. We got 3 days left of shooting. So if you stay, and brother, I hope you do, don't ever threaten me again. Just step to me and take me the fuck out before I take you.